us in the arts, we always mark every event with something, some souvenir. Because artists, we don't just speak. We don't just talk without showing any action. Therefore, to mark the exit of our VC, former VC, we want to present to him some souvenir that depicts the arts, because he loves the arts. We've seen his support and his enthusiasm and encouragement for the growth of the School of Creative Arts, and especially the Department of Art Education. So today we are here to present some token to him. It is wrapped, but very soon he will see what it is. So our purpose here is that short, and it is no bad news, but rather good news, to make sure the mount is somewhere, when he sees it, he remembers SCA, School of Creative Arts, Department of Art Education, Department of Graphic Design, music included, theater included, textiles education included. And someday he's coming for the musical concert that will elevate his heart as well, to relax even when he's bored. That is why we brought him here this afternoon.
Us appreciating all the good works that you have done for us, we can't just leave you to go like that, because we always have you in mind. We appreciate, we recognize and appreciate all that you have done for us, just as Madame has already said. So this is just a token. We hope you will appreciate this little gift from us and always remember us with it. Thank you.
But whatever the achievement that we took is, we did it together. Several times again, I said, biologists being an illustrator, it means people did the work on my behalf, and I've always recognized that. But the good thing is that I always thank God that I had opportunity to be part of a history making process. This thing will live forever. At any point in time, when it gets so old and then it crumbles down, pictures of it will be taken. So it will be there forever. Only few people get the opportunity to have their image. But this is real Asabere. the list that twist. I see it there. When I even paint my listing, I leave this place for the white to indicate that he is an old man. Dean, registrar, HOD, friends, colleagues. I appreciate you. I'm grateful to the one who conceived the idea, the one who made it to materialize, and the initiative of the team. As we lead the system, I want to encourage you, I want to appeal to you to support the system, because we will live and are living here, grow, retire, or die here. So it is our responsibility to make the system better than it used to be. And we have no reason not to be successful. Because for that reason that we were given appointment, I want to thank you all for this. I mean, it's amazing. I never thought of it. What I will do is carry it to my village, put it, mount it somewhere, so that whoever comes there realize that the man was appreciated for what he did. I'm grateful to you all for your time.